impressionable moments of your parenting experience. It is a moment that will go on to become a lovable memory for a lifetime. So enjoy these moments, relish the goosebumps. This moment will live forever. Before we begin, I would like to make some important announcements. Since the children will be performing on both the days, please make sure that your child is present tomorrow as well. You are requested to collect your child only at the end of the show. Instructions for dispersal will be given. The entire show is being video recorded and photographed for the benefit of the parents. The DVDs of the show will be given. It will be available to you soon. So may we request all of you to kindly refrain from video recording or taking pictures. Please put your mobiles on silent mode. The children need your undivided attention. I now hand over the mic to the young Agnelites, who would like to welcome you all in their own special way. Please be generous with your applause. The children will love to hear it from you all. Over to Arman and Prisha.
Today. Dear parents, it's nice to see you, and it's nice to see the children on the stage. The theme, black and white. I don't know what they are going to show you. Do this, you must not do that. They will keep on doing that. But if we say to children, you are doing this nice, the good things that they do, promote, remind, tell them, congratulate them for little good things that they do day in and day out, many times a day, and you will see the difference. Let us not look at, nor let us not analyze the black, but the white in our children. And I'm sure you will see the brighter side of life and the beautiful colors in the life of our children. Dear parents, let us take this small lesson for our life, and I'm sure your children will bless you throughout their life. Thank you.
Danger of becoming linear thinkers where there is no room for creativity or an alternate thought process or opinion. In this musical drama, the absence of creative thinking is represented by a black and white world devoid of any color. This is the story of our heroine Kalpana, who has been trapped in this black and white world by the villain Bor Gambo. Can Kalpana be free? Can this black and white world change to color? This will be done via a board game played by Dadaji and his grandchild through four different levels. Let's spin the dice and play!
Kalpana is not free. She is in jail.
Help me!
entering level 1 of the game into the world of Kung Fu Panda.
Thank you.
complete.
Now it's my turn, Malhar.
Yes, Dadu.
I got number 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Entering level 2 of the game into the Antarctic zone. Presenting the world of the warrior dance.